We've got a tremendous leadership team, a Zika steering committee, that is ready to educate everybody, take care of patients in the emergency room, make sure we're prepared for testing, giving the right advice.
Last season, we had an epidemic of Zika in our community. This year, so far, so good, right? We haven't seen except travel cases. But again, the risk is there because the vector is there, which is the Aedes aegypti. And also, we know the virus is within that population. So it's very important prevention. The message tonight is about prevention. And the way we prevent is to fight the bite.
A lot of studies have shown that people are not taking Zika seriously, and that's terrible. However, Baptist Health certainly is, and I applaud you wholeheartedly, because this is an incredibly important topic. And in fact, today there was a reveal of the fact that among women who are testing positive for Zika during pregnancy, 10% are having babies with severe neurological problems. That's a very high percentage.
As we go into the summer and we're going to see more mosquito and more mosquito bites, obviously protect yourself. There's no question about it. If you are concerned that you were exposed to Zika, more importantly than an immediate diagnosis is protection, most likely sexual protection. Okay, so because we don't want to transmit it sexually.
I think the important thing is for public to be educated about Zika today. I think we're going to discuss a lot that has to do with the pregnancy and the prevention of getting bit by the mosquitoes, which is really the only prevention in pregnancy.